Hello, and welcome to another exciting episode of That's a Wrap. On today's show, we are honored to have the producers of the independent television show Eco Weekends. So what is Eco Weekends?
Eco Weekends is a television show that kind of highlights ecological day trips available in the state of Florida. Things like kayaking, horseback riding, mountain biking.
Hang gliding, stuff like that. That's different than what everyone's normally used to, like the theme parks and stuff like that.
We kind of take people along for the ride. I mean, you'll see what it's like to do this. It's not a little highlight. You go through step to step. You meet the guide, because everything we do is guided. Mm-hmm. They're the professional, and our hosts or hostess ask them questions, and they start from the beginning of the day, and they stay with them the entire day, and they go through the entire trip, whatever the trip might be.
It's also educational, too. You're going to learn stuff about it, not just, okay, well, this is stuff to do. You're going to learn things about where stuff came from, different types of animals.
What do you think makes you different from other travel shows?
Well, the way we shot a lot of things, we did a lot of pre-pro on a lot of this stuff. Mm-hmm. We've done a lot of research on each one of these different segments. So we actually got involved, did each thing. We just didn't sit back. We did everything, and which we love to do.
Yeah.
And really got to get great camera angles and mm-hmm. come up with some great concepts to produce and show the show.
The thing that makes the show really unique is just the style of the show. You go along for the ride with the host, and a lot of the camera angles, we'd look at content, like when we did the hang gliding piece, we mm-hmm. looked at some other hang gliding content people produced, and we got inspired mm-hmm. by some of the camera angles that you saw. Oh, that's really neat, that's different, I haven't seen that before. But what made ours, I would say, stand out mm-hmm. was that we did for the hang gliding piece in particular, we did the interview in the air. The show's on the ground, half of it's in the air, mm-hmm. and the guide, the pilot, and our host are together, and they're talking about things flying around.
Yeah, it's incredible. Where did this idea originate?
I was having lunch with a friend of mine, and I was going to do a half hour piece for a PBS documentary series called Florida Crossroads, and I was just going to do it on Florida's ecotourism, all the kinds of fun things you can do. And after I got done pitching him the idea and all the research I'd done, he goes, "You have enough to do an entire series, mm-hmm. not just half an hour." And
he told me, and I was like, that's a phenomenal idea. I love it. Let's run with it, and let's make it happen. And we did.
Yeah, the shows are great. It's from a viewer's perspective. It's like you really get to experience what you guys are experiencing at the same time. I really think that's great. What do you think makes you different from other travel shows?
People say, do what you love.
Yeah.
So the idea of the show is, this is stuff I would want to do. This
exactly.
is things I'm into. Some people are into different subjects. Some people are really into football, really into NASCAR. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm really into what this program's about.
You know,
getting out and trying new things in the state of Florida and seeing what there is to offer. And that's kind of why we do it, because mm-hmm. we want to do it.
Yeah, exactly.
The end product is well worth it.
It looks
beautiful.
For sure. So what has been the most rewarding part of the show for you, both of you?
I'd say people's reaction to the show. Like, I want to try that, I want to do that. And they've asked me, like, where do I do that? And I'm like, oh, that's rewarding, because I'd tell them about it.
Yeah.
It's really nice to hear, you know, that it looks visually appealing. It's a beautiful show. And that's what I like to hear, you know? That's what we want after.
I'd agree with Frank. Hearing people say, wow, that looks like a lot of fun, I want to participate in that. That lets me know that we did our job to tell the story and to show the excursion the way we did. But the fact that we got to do everything, mm-hmm. we got to snorkel with manatees, we got to go hang gliding, we got to go horseback riding, we got to go kayaking day and night. We got to do all that stuff.
Yeah, I thought it was amazing. I didn't even know if some of these places existed. I mean, it's just, you really brought those out to the public. What kind of plans do you guys have for upcoming episodes?
Well, we're looking to, the state of Florida has a lot to choose from. There's hot air ballooning, tandem skydiving, beach combing, searching for fossils, some other segments.
There's a lot of stuff here in Central Florida. Even if you broaden that distance, there's so much here that people don't realize that's actually here. These are some things.
Frank and I went scuba diving over in Venice Beach. It's on the West Coast, and we found these shark's teeth. They're Megalodon shark's teeth. They're prehistoric shark's teeth. And you can find, maybe not the one that's this big on the shoreline, but you can find smaller teeth on the shore. And, you know, you come to Florida and you have a souvenir to bring home from your vacation.
Yeah, exactly.
And that doesn't cost anything to go to the beach. You park for free and you walk down and you can look for yourself. People just aren't aware of all these kind of things you can do with your family in the state. And that's kind of what we want to do, is introduce people to all the things there are to do here.
And these were only 15 feet down in the water.
Yeah, that's incredible.
I mean, not great distances underwater.
These are, I'd say, baby teeth for Megalodon. Usually you can find, the people have found them the size of your hand. So, and that's kind of a fun souvenir to bring
home. Yeah, exactly. Well, I want to thank you both for joining us today. It has been such a pleasure. And check out EcoWeekendsTV.com.